The hard thing is saving time in Relic Maze for me. Okay, that was a good yellow room. Nice block throw. And actually that would be a 52 restart without that, without the slow throw. Still is a nice raid mate at the moment. Now the hardest part is coming, but... was good. Yes. Clean screen. Ah, that cyclone ruined everything. But actually I got in the hole perfectly. Can't tell this Relic Maze is good. I know it was not that hard this time. This Relic Maze, if I get the perfect fight, is like a fierce sub 320 pace. If I don't do anything dumb and have a good mentally fight, the perfect mentally fight, should be a 316 actually. I know that because I'm already 2 seconds ahead of my PB in the low. Wow, this entry was... It's my PB entering in mentally. But I can miss the timer freeze, I can miss the third phase, I can miss a lot of things yet. Not good. Nice. Nice. Ah, gold speed. And actually, it's the next time. 317 is pretty cool! It's an insane Relic Maze for me. Woohoo! That's how it's done. Now focus on the run. This is probably my best ever game of my life.